this letter, Arun Jaitley alleges that the CBI and the NIA have colluded with the politics of the Congress in Gujarat encounter cases to target BJP leaders. Let's get into word from Tavleen Singh. Tavleen, a reaction already coming in from the Congress. But before we get to that, could you take us through the contents of this very exhaustive letter that Arun Jaitley has written to the Prime Minister?
See, Arun Jaitley, leader of opposition in Rajya Sabha, senior leader of the BJP, has shot off a letter to the Prime Minister of the country very categorically stating that the Congress has a depleting popularity, which is why they're trying to target BJP's prime ministerial candidate, Narendra Modi, now, because Congress does not have the will to fight Modi as well as, the other BJP leaders politically. Now, in this exhaustive letter that Arun Jaitley has written to the Prime Minister, it's a 15-page letter. He's talked about all the encounter cases, from Sohrabuddin case, from the Tulsi Prajapati encounter case, from, also talking about how Gulab Chand Kataria, the minister in Rajasthan, was being implicated by the CBI. Then he's also gone on to talk about Sanjeev Bhatt. If you remember, Sanjeev Bhatt's wife had in fact contested, Shweta Bhatt had contested against Narendra Modi in the Gujarat Assembly elections last year. He has said that Sanjeev Bhatt is also one of the ploys and, someone who's being used by the Congress party. Hence, he wants and has requested the Prime Minister to intervene and also have a commission of inquiry headed by a sitting judge of the Supreme Court in all the referred investigation cases that he has written to the Prime Minister. Arun Jaitley categorically stating that there is a political cell that is working under certain union ministers and also other Congress ministers who are only figuring out how to implicate Narendra Modi and also his close aide Amit Shah, who is currently the in charge of the UP, of Uttar Pradesh as far as BJP is concerned. And that is why this strong letter by Arun Jaitley to the Prime Minister asking for a commission of inquiry headed by a sitting judge of Supreme Court immediately.
Tavleen, the contents of the letter are scathing. It's a definite action that Arun Jaitley is seeking asking for the Prime Minister's intervention. We've already seen the Congress reacting. Sandeep Dixit, in fact, turning it around and asking, what is the BJP afraid of?
Yes, that is correct. Congress has already hit back at the letter that Arun Jaitley has written, very categorically stating that what is the need of this kind of letter to the Prime Minister at this juncture. He has also stated that Narendra Modi has often said, in fact, yesterday itself, if you remember when he was in Mumbai, Narendra Modi in that address has said that he's not scared of the CBI, and referring to the cases and referring to Mulayam Singh Yadav as well as Mayawati on how the fence sitters of the government are supporting because of this Central Bureau of Investigation that is being misused by the CBI. And that is exactly what Sandeep Dixit, the Congress leader, has said after Arun Jaitley has shot off this letter. But a very, very strong letter, Radhika, by the BJP, and very, very crucial at this point of time, because it's not, it's not only asking for a commission of inquiry, but exhaustive details of all the encounter cases that are pending inquiry and how, point by point he has written on the fact that other police officials and, detailing specifically
yes.
The two very important cases, Sohrabuddin encounter case as well as Ishan Jha case, and also referring to the letter that DG Vanzara has written just about a few months ago, which had created a political uproar. So this,
right.
Is going to continue, but an important letter coming in from Arun Jaitley to the Prime Minister of the country.